Military members and their families recently participated in the 6th annual Kanoki Han Memorial Aquathon on Davis-Monthan Air Force Base. The event is held in remembrance of Angela Kanoki, a former civilian lifeguard on DM, and Staff Sergeant Timothy Hahn, formerly assigned to the 563rd Maintenance Squadron, who were hiking in Sabino Canyon and swept away in a flash flood.
They were two very special people, and I mean, the fact that Tim jumped in to save her, I think, is really remarkable. That he wasn't really thinking about himself, that he just wanted to help save her. And I think it's great because it also brings awareness that people really need to be careful.
Proceeds from the Aquathon are donated to the families of Angela and Sergeant Hahn.
Just remembering these two personalities and these people was really amazing.
Organizers plan on continuing the Aquathon for years to come. Airman First Class Ariel Tomlinson, Davis-Monthan Air Force Base, Arizona.